All right, guys, for any of you that follow me on my social media, I've been doing a lot of trout fishing here lately. I've been actually destroying them and catching some pretty big ones. I think the two biggest I caught on my last trip, I caught a 23-inch rainbow that was a little over 6 pounds, and I caught a 22-inch brown, a big male, the kite mouth that everybody likes to catch. And honestly, that's the fish that's been haunting me the most. And but that's what today is going to be, more or less. We're going to get down here at the dam and see if we can catch some spawners. So y'all stay tuned. Hopefully it won't be too busy down there. I believe it will. But like I said, y'all stay tuned and we'll get down there and we'll see how fishing is.
Fish never please.
You here? Are you keeping them? Barely freaking hooked. Oh, I got the big brown. Come on. That sucker didn't fight at all. More or less just come in like a big friggin' log. Heck yeah. That's a good brown there, guys. Good brown one. There's a few nice rainbows in there with me, too. Look at that one. I'd say that fish is probably, I don't know, 19 inches. Yeah, I'll go ahead and have a look at him, y'all. Big brown. Good. Get him back. There he goes. Right back into the drink. Oh man. Oh. Dude, how did I do that? What? What? How? How? That hook just popped right out and he stayed there. He freaking stayed there. It's probably about a 24 inch fish. All right then, come on, big fella, back with you. Yeah. Well, there's actually two sitting right here, probably about the same size.
Yeah, there's two
down there. Lord. There's one guy. Look at there, big male. That's a big old male. Go ahead and get this out of his face. Big old male. I think he's already ready.